More breaking news now, a shooting investigation near LAX, and police tell us a security guard was shot in a parking lot near Sepulveda in Westchester. He was taken to the hospital. The suspect or suspects are on the run tonight. Also.